This is the nurse's station. How may I help you?
I'm trying to reach a nurse, Vicky.
This is Nurse Vicky. How may I assist you?
What floor is you on?
I'm at the nurse's station, sir. Where are you calling from?
What floor is you on, though?
Okay, this is the 7th floor.
I'm on the 11th floor.
You're dialing the wrong floor. You need to dial the nurse's station on your floor.
No. But is this Nurse Vicky?
This is Nurse Vicky. Yes, sir.
Okay. What I wanted is they supposed to bathe me this evening.
Okay, sir. Well, you're calling the wrong floor. You need the nurse.
But I want Nurse Vicky to be the one to bathe me.
Okay, sir. I don't work on that floor. I can actually, what you have to do is just push the button on your bed, and it'll ring your nurse. I'm on
when she bathed me, she don't clean me all the way. I don't like that. She don't. I want to speak to Nurse Vicky. Nurse Vicky out. If they can send Nurse Vicky up to clean me.
I can't do that, sir. I can send someone to you. What room number are you in on the 11th floor? And I will send your nurse.
That's what I'm trying to say. I don't want the nurse that normally clean. She don't clean me right.
Okay, sir. Well, you will have to speak to a supervisor on that floor. I'm not on that floor, sir.
No, what I want to do is see if I can get Nurse Vicky to come up to this floor.
Okay, sir. How do you know me? How did you get my name?
I want you to be the one that bathed me. See, the nurse that come here and bathed me in the evening, she bathed me, but she go all around my private and don't want to bathe all of me. I need all of me bathed.
Okay, sir. Who is this? Who is this? How did you get my name?
Walker, my last name, Walker.
Okay, Mr. Walker, who gave you my name to ask for me specifically?
No, I knew where to call to get you, but I want. Is there any way can you be the one bathe me?
No, sir. I am not on your floor, and I actually do not do sponge baths on patients. But I want to know who gave you my name. That isn't even in my job description.
Well, see, that's what I'm saying. I want you to, when they come bathe me, they bathe me, and they bathe all around what they pose are really clean. And don't clean me good. And that's what I'm trying to get fixed. Because they're not doing what they pose, and they go all around my private and don't clean it. I want Nurse Vicky to be the one to clean me.
Okay, sir, I don't do that. I can't get someone, like I said, to assist you with your sponge bath on that floor.
Why you can't be the one to do it?
Sir, excuse me, can you lower your voice? I want
you to be the one to come. They do me wrong.
Excuse me, sir. I'm trying to help you, sir. What's your room number? What's your room number? And I'll get somebody to come out there.
I'm on the 11th floor and they don't.
Okay, you're on the 11th floor.
They don't do me right. They treat me bad.
What room are you in, sir?
They treat me bad.
Sir.
Miss Vicky, they treat me bad.
Sir, excuse me. Let me get someone. What room are you in?
I'm on the 11th floor.
Okay, I got that. What's your room number? Hello? Sir, I'm trying to help you. Please help me help you. Okay, sir, you don't have to cry. I will get somebody up there to help you.
I want to be clean.
All right, Mr. Walton. There's no need to cry. I am going to get somebody up there.
Come here and you watch me.
Excuse me?
You get your up here and you watch me.
Okay, you don't have to talk to me like that. I am trying to help you.
You get your up here.
Okay, look.
You get that
sir, I'm trying to help you, and you ain't going to talk to me any old kind of way.
You get so your up here and watch me.
Hold him up. Hold the up. You're not going to talk to me no kind of way, okay?
Why you?
How did you get my name? How did you get my name? Because that ain't even in my job description. Who gave you my name?
What's wrong with you watching me?
Okay, sir, I don't do that. I'm trying to help you, okay?
Then you get your up here and help me then. Watch my like you supposed to.
Hold on. Wait a minute. First of all, you're not going to disrespect me, okay? I'm not going to let that happen, okay? Now, I'm trying to help
if you. If you want help,
Hold on. Let me take this earpiece off and stick your. I see why you nasty, because don't nobody want to clean you because you're asking the food like this. Now, I'm trying to help.
You get that sponge and get your up here.
I ain't finna do a thing, okay? I ain't finna do nothing. What you need to do is call the nurse on the 11th floor and let them deal with you. Because I'm not
going to. You get up here and you clean my nasty.
Excuse me, sir. You need to calm the down before I come on the 11th floor, and I'm going to give you what you don't want. And it ain't going to be no bad. I can tell you that.
You
now.
Don't do what I tell you to do.
I ain't doing nothing. I ain't doing the thing. Who told you to call me? Because I really want to. Who gave you my name?
Do you never tell me to call you?
Who told you to call me?
He said you would clean me. He said you'd be nice to me.
Who?
Nephew Tommy from the Steve Harvey Morning Show. Your just got pranked by your son.
Why are you finna make me lose my job and my mind? Ooh, Lordy. Lord have mercy. Man, I'm sitting here trying to figure out who in the world is this calling me. Cause I know he on the 11th floor. I'm like, who is this?
Oh, God.
I'm gonna get it.
Oh, God. I got you, baby.
Man. Oh, you got me. You got me. That's all I gotta say.
I got one question for you, baby. What is the baddest, and I mean the baddest, radio show in the land?
The Steve Harvey Morning Show, man.